Foss, obviously a bold move. I'd say bold. Obviously, some people will look at it from the outside and say, seriously? Some of us know better because we've been around this a long time. Talk about the one element that convinced you more than anything that Ron was the guy.
Well, you know, one of the things we're trying to do is to raise a profile of athletic program and raise a profile of university. And Ron Maestri brings the instant credibility, instant connections to the community. And when he did coach, he always had a winning season. So it's all the ingredients we're looking for to try to sort of fast-track us to the level where we should be.
And really, to that point, as you look around the room today, that probably is a pretty good evidence of exactly what you're referencing to bring these kind of people together.
Well, the people in the room today is testimony to his impact he's had and still has, and I think he's going to translate that back to the university.
When did you know that this was the guy you wanted?
Over the weekend. There have been some talks to him, whether he was interested, but over the weekend, Derek and I decided we would go in this direction.
We'll make national news from the standpoint of turning the corner in athletics, the APR, the budget situation, so difficult, but you made the bold move to put this program back where it belongs in Division I. How long do you think it will take to get it to where it really needs to be?
Well, you know, it's a process. For about 3 years, we were transitioning out of Division I, so I think it'll probably be 3 years till we get up to the point where we're really proud of what we have, and then we can move the program forward. And this is just another step of the renaissance of this program.
Appreciate it. Thank you. Congratulations. Appreciate it.